special marine warning for.
Coastal waters from Tarpon Springs to Suwannee River, Florida, out 20 nautical miles. Waters from Englewood to Tarpon Springs, Florida, out 20 to 60 nautical miles. Waters from Tarpon Springs to Suwannee River, Florida, out 20 to 60 nautical miles. Until 10:45 a.m. East Coast,
40 nautical miles southwest.
9:30 a.m. Severe thunderstorms capable of producing water spouts were located along a line extending from 45 nautical miles southeast of Lee Tower to
40 nautical miles southwest of Cedar Key to 35 nautical miles northwest of Enfield Key, moving northeast at 35 knots. Hazard, water spouts, wind gusts 34 knots or greater, and small hail.
Are in a secure
source, radar,
jackets.
Impact, water spouts can quickly form and capsize boats, damage vessels, and
downpours.
Make sure all aboard are secure and location and wind life jackets.
Locations impacted
include gusts in excess of 34 knots,
Cedar Key,
sudden high waves, frequent lightning, and heavy downpours.
Gusty winds and
make sure all aboard are wearing life jackets.
Thunderstorms can produce
locations impacted include Azello, Crystal River, Cedar Key, and Yellow Key Town. Move to safe harbor immediately as gusty winds and high waves are expected.
Frequent lightning is occurring.
Thunderstorms can produce sudden water spouts. Water spouts can easily overturn boats and create locally hazardous seas.
Seek safe harbor immediately. Frequent lightning is occurring with these storms. If caught on the open water, stay below deck. If possible, keep away from ungrounded metal objects. Your coastal waters forecast for the following marine location.
Before I end this video, check this out. There is enhanced risk, so today is going to be a freaking nightmare.